Action!
Bodmer and Prince Max were here at the golden opportunity, the golden time, and they traveled into now what is the state of Montana. They came up on the Flora, a keelboat that had to be pulled by hand. And it takes a long, laborious time, which was very fortunate for the prince. He could go out and do all his ethnological studies and gather specimens. And it was very fortuitous for Bodmer because he did his wonderful, wonderful landscapes of the upper Missouri. He did all the illustrations, he did portraits, he did all the artwork that the Indians had done, copied their tents, did all the designs, and virtually saved everything from the past. So we have a beautiful journal illustrated, and to this day it is the best that's ever been done on the Upper Missouri.